I wanted to speak a bit about health and wellness and the intergenerational trauma, particularly looking at the healing that is necessary through an African-centered, evidence-based lens. What that means is looking and recognizing and validating and centering traditional African healing modalities that have worked for centuries into the mental health intervention formula.